Tourist.
I want that. In return, you come to my palace. To my palace.
I thought you were really terrific. I thought there was a little bit of a disconnect between the piano playing and the singing. You're 11, that's allowed. But at some point, I think you're going to have to make a decision to work harder on your piano.
Yes.
Or abandon the piano and just be a singer, because it's very difficult to do both. And I just want to come up for 1 second. We'll just do 6 or 8 bars together, okay? Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
So we'll just do this little part again. Oh, the pedal's broken.
Yeah.
That's why the pedal is broken.
Oh, no.
So, okay, so let's do the last part. But face the audience, okay? Go ahead.
Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far. Drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow.
Wow.
If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow.
By yourself.
Why, oh, why can't
Hi, I'm David Foster, and if you want to see lots more of Asia's Got Talent, just click on the subscribe button below, and I promise you, you might get to see Van Ness wearing women's clothes.